Ready, set, eight. As the 2016 Taste of Taunton is underway, as people are going to be sampling all sorts of foods from various restaurants around the greater Taunton area, so let's get eating!
So for those of you who don't know what we do, we are the cabbies, and we help people that are going through cancer treatment. Sometimes people that are going through cancer treatment can't work, and they get behind on their bills, whether it's their rent or car payment. So we help people that are going through treatment that can't take their bills. And we have fundraisers, and this is one of our biggest fundraisers. So please, put some tickets in those bags, and we're going to start calling the numbers. And thank you all for coming tonight. And as a special guest tonight, we have Miss Massachusetts. And she's going to say a few words.
Yep.
Hi, everyone. My name is Megan Fuller, and I'm Miss Massachusetts 2015. This is typically an appearance that Miss Taunton comes to visit. So thank you for having Miss Massachusetts at your event. I'm not from too far away from here. I'm from Attleboro, so it's not too far of a drive for me. But again, thank you for having me. This is such a pleasure to be in the Taunton area and for me to visit, and especially to support the cabbies. As someone who knows firsthand the way in which cancer can affect a family in its entirety. Because I have my master's in public health, so I have a good understanding of how cancer can really affect people's lives, but not just in the health way, but in many, many other aspects, as you were talking about, the services that we need and the huge family effort that goes into these very tumultuous times that many of us experience in our lives. So thank you for having me. It's been a pleasure to support.
I hear it loud my food.
Yeah.
My wife.